Weapon. Unless there's another place upstairs, up on this upper level where the weapon is located.
That was quite a storm that passed through here. Either way, doesn't change what needs fixing around
here.
Oh,
wait, maybe this area?
Hybridization. It's got to be a law in the hybridization.
Anything I can get you today?
Do you run this place by yourself?
Well, there's my husband, Holt, but once you need him, he's nowhere to be found. I swear the cat is more help than he is.
Why do you say that?
I really shouldn't get into it.
It's all right. You can tell me.
Holt's just changed. He's never around, always claiming he has some errands to run. Back when we first met, he seemed devoted till the end. He actually taught me everything I know when it comes to fixing things. He'd spend every minute he could with me, and of course Erin after we had her. Now, it's like we don't exist, and every conversation we have is a fight.
Have you talked to him about it?
I've tried, but he won't listen to me. He's always saying he doesn't have time.
You'll get past this. Marriage can be hard work. He'll come around.
I hope you're right. It'd be nice if he was even around long enough to discuss it these days. Enough about me. I should get back to work. But let me know if I can help you with anything.
How long am I going to be on? Till 1:30. So I have about another hour and 5 minutes left in this stream.
I might be interested in buying or selling.
Great. I have all sorts of odds and ends.
And then tomorrow is Elder Scrolls weekend. And I'll be doing another 8 hours of the Enderal mod. Oh, wow. 29:39. All right, so I need to go get some more caps. And I think I know just how to do that, too. So yeah, tomorrow will be Enderal gameplay, and that will start at 1 p.m. and that's Central Time. You know what? I really need to cook those. Let's see, we'll sell 6 of these. Oh, cancel, she doesn't have that. Alright. Yeah, let me go get some extra caps. Now that I know where she's at, I basically found a way to get a bunch of extra caps pretty easily because of a, because of a mod that I played a little while ago.
Yeah?
Where did that boy get to?
Austin! Austin Engel!
Alright. Alright, Kate, let's go back to the cannibal's house. She's a level 4 merchant. If you can recruit her. Oh, okay.
You're a brave woman. I wish we could say we handled it ourselves, but no doubt we'd have gotten eaten alive down there.
Miss, I'm a man, just in case you didn't know. Unless you were talking to Kate.
Your pit boy ever act up on you? Mine's been glitchy.
All right. Yeah, I think when I tampered with the Fallout 4 preference any, when I basically unlocked the frame rate capability, I think that's messing up the dialogue. So when the people speak, they run over their sentences. And I'll have to change that after the stream's over. Let's see, Oberland, I guess I'll go there and dump this stuff off. But according to one YouTube I was watching, apparently uncapping the frame rate is supposed to help remove lagging in the game, and I don't think it's actually done that. All right, syringe rifle, I'll go ahead and dump that off. You know what, I think I'll dump off the pistol for now. Okay, Kate.
Hey.
What is it?
Hey. I never got a chance to properly thank you for helping me take out Winlock and Barnes.
Game.
Hey.
Point out what you need.
Alright, let's try this again. Tactical plasma. I guess I didn't give her anything extra, did I? Alright.
And I'll get right on it.
Curie has an interesting quest. Yeah, I'm gonna hang with Kate for a little bit longer for a while. But yeah, I'll definitely have to at some point have Curie tag along for a little while. You know, I was kind of thinking Curie might have a good time at the robotics Galleria place where the other robots are. She might get along with those other robots pretty well.
That was Them Their Eyes by none other than Billy Holiday.
Alright. So here's the Cannibal's house. And of course, this is a mod.
I am so happy to have finally settled down here.
Kind of a short story mod.
This next one is by
but the great thing about this place is there's a room in here where there's tons of meds and chems, and I can take those and sell those and get a pretty good ton of caps for them. And I think this particular cannibal house, the mod is called Cannibal in Concord, and I think I might have it in my mod list. It's something I picked up off of the Nexus website. But there's actually different types. There's actually different kinds of resources that you can pick up.
Huh? Got company!
And the resources do respawn. So you can always come back here. Of course, they haven't respawned yet, but... Alright.
Why don't you people just leave us alone?
So there's just a ton of stuff here that you can pick up and sell. And all this stuff does respawn after a time. It probably takes maybe...
Think they've run off?
Maybe, 2 in-game days for everything to respawn, I'm not sure.
Gone. Gotta be... Coward.
stealth boys. But yeah, again, this mod is called A Cannibal in Concord. And it's, I guess you could call it kind of a psychological thriller type of a thing. There isn't really anything in the way of jump scares with it, but,
we got trouble!
Kind of a strange story mod. Trade them with a merchant for merchandise. Yeah, actually what I've been doing the past couple of days is I'll collect a bunch of these chems from the cannibal's house, and then I'll go to one or two of the dealers in Diamond City, and I'll trade the chems for caps, and then I can buy more ammo that way. So, like, I'll get the chems in the cannibal house. Then I'll fast travel to Diamond City Merchants section. Boy, even uncapping the frame rate thing, the load screens still take a while to get through.
There's your anthem, Massachusetts by Jesus.
All right, we'll do a quick save there.
Broke up with my girl. She kept the cap off the toothpaste. Know who does that? A simp.
All right.
Oh, I do hope you're here to make a purchase. It's what I live for.
Sure. Let's take a look.
The highest quality available.
Uh-huh.
Actually, I just want to sell stuff to get caps, Mr. Vendor. Berserk syringe. Oh, you only have 300? You gotta be kidding. You've only got 330. Oh, good grief. I need at least 1,000 more just to get that gun. You can deal with just one merchant. Alright, let me,
Don't know what you're looking for? We have everything!
Alright, let's get into the daylight hours. That way the other shops will be open.
Beer and my slippers after this shift. Hey there.
That's all I
you.
Ask.
Well, I suppose we can do business.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Odds and ends.
359. Calmex. Okay. Alright, so that gets me a little closer.
You know, a shotgun's great insurance against raiders, but I got a lot of options here.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Everything.
414, huh?
Brought to you by Narval Guns. I remember this one from years and years ago. This one's by Danny Kay and the Andrew Sisters. It's called It's a Quiet Town. So shh.
Alright. So I approximately need 200 more caps.
Don't let the stress of life kill you. Relax.
Excuse me.
A new patient. A new file to open. Do you have a legitimate medical concern? Or is this about our facial reconstructive services?
Actually, I'd like to barter.
I need some supplies, Doctor.
All right, but go easy on the chems.
Actually, I need to sell chems.
The latest hairstyles from the upper stands.
Okay. Well, I thought I needed 200 more there. Let's see.
For your hair, I'm thinking highlights.
Or we could try a shave
you
on the sides.
There. Talk some sense braids. Into my nitwit son. McDonough's secretary, is she a sin?
Snip, snip, and bam, you're beautiful.
No.
Not right now.
Later then.
Okay, I need to find another vendor. Oh, here we go.
You look like you need a prescription filled. Something to settle your nerves, let you chill.
No, I just need about 200
sure.
more...
Sure, let's take a look.
Got your fix.
200 more caps. And then I should be able to go back and get that... that gun. Addictol. Oh, wow. That'll do it. All right. Actually, you know what? Let me do a save there. And then... Oh, here we go. I couldn't remember if it was Vault 81 or 88 that we were just at. But yeah, that's kind of an interesting little benefit with that cannibal mod. Because again, that storeroom down there in the basement, those chems and all those other supplies respawn like every... I want to say every couple of in-game days. And so I can just go there and collect all that stuff again. And then head over to Diamond City and just find, you know, two or three vendors and sell that stuff off. And stock up on a good bunch of caps.
Your friend there looks like she's looking for a fight.
Nah, Kate is really nice, as long as you're nice back to her. Alright, I thought she was... I thought she was behind me. There she is.
Hey.
Sure, sure. Need something, lover.
Your thoughts?
Okay, let's see.
Looking for something? I have more stuff than I know what to do with.
All right, Alexis.
Let's see what you got.
Great. I have all sorts of odds and ends.
Yeah, but I want the weapon. Destroyer's right leg. Wow, interesting. Huh. That's some pretty good, holy cow. 14,000 caps for that one. And over 14 for that one. Wow, I'm really gonna have to, Alright, Alexis, thank you very much.
That was Satellite Rock by Joe Tate. This next one was...
Okay, so then we've got...
during a live recording back years and years ago...
Spray and Pray that does 46.
It's normal belts.
And this one does 55. Shoots an additional projectile. Wow, it's got
seeds.
Some...
I need more seeds.
It's got night vision scope. That's pretty nice. Frosty, go to the merchant, buy merchandise.
Is this a psycho
like
flashback?
Ammo.
Or is this real?
Need to check the water pumps again. The water smells funny.
Buy all of the one ammo. Don't give any caps, but trade your items until the price goes to zero. Okay.
Hybridization. It's got to be a flaw in the hybridization.
Let me go ahead and head back to Diamond City and try out what you're talking about. I think I know what you mean.
Don't want any trouble in 81. You getting to be a regular around here.
You should something. Stop by and see Horatio while you're here. I can't imagine you come across many barbers in the car.
Okay, let me go ahead and head back to Diamond City. Buy all of the one ammo. I guess I could get extra ammo for this overseer's weapon.
Oh no. Whatever it is, keep it to yourself. Better
alrighty
that way.
Then, let's go back.
Word of advice.
To...
Never call your mother a synth unless she really is one. Yikes.
We can talk about guns, or maybe you want to consider something more up.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Don't forget to stock up on it.
Uh-huh.
Okay. 45s. So basically, buy all the 45s. But instead of giving caps... Oh, I think I see what you're saying. Trade items.
About you. Me? Yes, and it's no good acting innocent. I'm angry. Really angry. Why? What happened?
Okay, I see what you're saying. Trade items.
Play tricks with his telephone? That was because he reported me to the agency. That was just to pay him out.
I don't care what it was. You promised I'd let you move in here. I promised to be careful. And you call that being careful? Getting caught in his apartment twice? What harm did I do? I didn't take anything.
Okay, now let me go. See a dick doll.
Auntie, if you do, well, you'll be sorry. And you know
what? Okay, I see what you were saying.
Never suspect, darling. Not in a million years. No matter what I did. Honestly, it's amazing the way people don't.
This way, I don't technically have to spend.
I sit in the subway sometimes, or in buses, and look at the people next to me.
I don't have to spend caps.
I wonder what you would say if I told you I was a witch.
I can just do trades. And still get the items that I want to purchase.
Well, you've got to stop giggling here. You've got to swear. Swear on the manual.
Let's see.
That you'll stop practicing in this house ever.
You practice here.
I can be discreet about it. You can't.
I shall move to a hotel.
Very well. But if you get into trouble there, don't look at me to get you out.
All right.
Other people I can turn to.
Sweet.
Yes, she's done a lot for me.
Well, I wouldn't count on Mrs. DePass if I turn against you.
That's a good way of doing it, Spike G. I hadn't thought of doing something like that.
On the manual. Now put your hand on it. Now then, I swear that I will not...
So basically doing it that way, I just saved 1,600... I just saved having to spend 1,600 bottle caps on the,
I swear.
On the 45 ammo for the weapon. That's a pretty ingenious way of doing that. Thanks for that tip, Spike. I appreciate it. Overseer's Guardian will mod to 146 damage. Alright, so... with that, let me head over to... back over to Oberlin. And we'll mod the weapon.
I don't hanker for it all the time.
King of Dragons, welcome to the stream. Glad you could join us for Fallout Friday.